Hey, Mr. Lang.
Yeah.
You have copies?
What was that?
65.1.
And copies are so hard to get now. I don't have one now.
By the way, before we go in,
did you say 65.1?
Yes, we did. Whoever has that extra thermite, you should go put that in the car now before we go in.
Yep.
You ready, baby? You fucking ready to pop off?
Yes, sir.
This today, man. I'm ready. Yesterday was a fucking blast, baby.
That's the worst graphics, sorry, man.
Xbox.
Yeah, I'm going to the courthouse to get some coffees, man.
Okay, let me verify with everyone how many they need.
Who here does not have a coffee?
I don't have a coffee, but it's all good if I don't have one either.
Okay, it sounds like no one has coffees except me.
Oh, I thought I'd bring four, so we only have five.
That's fine. Yeah, no worries, it's all good. Five is good enough.
Joint, my friend. I just need one joint. Or anything to deal with stress. Oh my god, I fucking love you.
Yeah, joints. X.
That's not X, that's Marty.
Are you dance? You think X could just as well?
Yeah.
Well, no, I don't need a joint. Thank you, though.
I'll take more, if you don't mind, Tony. Just for the stress in the VR.
You have any spare meth?
I don't have meth at all, but I have those bandages I give you.
Yeah, I'll there you go. There's two more.
Thank you, brother. I appreciate you.
I'm just trying. Where did X go? Hello?
He went to go get coffee.
Go get coffee.
Four of us.
Okay. I'm going to go pee.
Wait, this. There we go.
We're putting on the Shen Yun playlist. I don't know what the fuck is playing right now, bro, but fuck it. I'm a sub and I'm receiving ads. Mary, you're not a sub. Hey, Mickey. Taco Bell always gets me lethargic too. Yep. Taco Bell and a beer, not equal good for energy, bro. That's facts. I should go in because I can literally do whatever I want, man.
I got you coffee, man. Come over here.
Reset your phones at all times.
Buddha, hello?
Crouch check, phone check.
Crouch check, poggers.
What is the, what's radio? What's radio?
Cutie.
85.1.
65.1. 67.1 or 65.1?
65.1. There we go,
everybody
baby.
Has anti-stress burgers or something like that? I'm stressed out.
Radio check.
Yes, I got one weed for you, my friend.
I'll take it.
Here, I got a burger. Come here, Axe. It gets rid of stress instantly. Just
so
take the burger.
Thank you, man.
No problem,
you want the joint too, X?
Yeah, please.
Here's the one on the ground.
All right. Sorry, I'll take it.
Come grab this coffee. Oh, Tony took it.
Yeah, I'll put it down.
There you go. Whatever happens, boys, it doesn't matter. Here, I'm proud of you. We're making progress. So
do I drink the coffee now?
Drink the coffee now, right when we started. All right? It's less than an hour. Let's do this shit, baby.
Okay.
Radio check. Am I up first?
Marty, you got a phone check?
Yep. All right, I'm going to start reading computer data.
All right, guys, here we go.
I'll hold stairs.
I'm going to remove that box downstairs, by the way, right now.
It's already removed.
It's already removed. Good shit.
What are these outfits? Oh, they look cute, man.
Let's get it, boys. Thank you for the test, champ.
All right, failed twice. Marty, you go.
That's way harder than it looks.
What was the hack you were doing?
It's
how many
okay.
numbers?
You've never done it before, so
yeah,
it's fine.
Yeah, by the way, the failures are not prepared. They're per. That's ouch.
Wait.
I'm scuffed. I can't.
Yeah, the failures are for the entire heist, so it's pretty much over already.
Wait, it's not per.
Wait.
For the entire it's for everybody. It's why I want to only get one fail. It's okay though.
Oh, shit.
Oh. No worries. It's all good. It's all good. Mickey didn't know that.
It happens. I think it's per person, I thought.
Hey, I'm letting this guy to the north get a little bit closer, and I'm going to gun him down when he gets closer.
D32-2.
D32-2.
Yeah, you got it.
So yo, Creepy, relax.
I still need a gun.
Calm the fuck down.
Let's wait for some guards then. Get some guns from Marty, Lee's.
It's 3 hacks per person. 5 hacks total.
Ray, you're bringing my eyesight here.
I'll loot. I'll loot when you guys
here. Yeah, I'll loot.
What do you want me to loot? JP, wait.
Wait.
Three,
I can't jump over
two,
this. There we go.
One, now.
I got a gun, too.
I don't have a... Oh, I got a gun.
You can just lower them. Oh wow, this scorpion is crazy.
Scorpion is pretty good,
guns. Yeah. It only got 20
go
bullets,
now?
But it like one-shots them.
Yeah, I'm down to go now.
Let's go, baby. Let's stay together, right? I'm gonna start cleaning the stairs, okay?
Actually, ready to go?
Ready to go whenever, man.
Ready.
What side? Left or right?
D, so it'd be behind
it's left, backwards,
just
left,
take a
backwards.
Left. Just take
okay,
a left,
go,
backwards.
Go now, left, backwards. Go to the wall.
We're clean.
Turn left.
I'm taking front. What was the number?
32-2. Don't even look at the exits, just keep running and look backwards.
Right. One right behind us, careful. Watch your back.
I'm looking backwards at all times.
Yeah, I'm looking to the left here.
Right here.
Anyone need a gun or real good?
It's 30 plus 2, go now. 1, 2, left, no, you missed it.
How?
I think you got it. I got north, somebody get south now.
They're coming this alley, wait,
right? I got north, somebody get his box south. Get south, Ray. I can't get it.
Here, I got you, buddy.
D18-5. That's across. We're going all the way out. Follow me. I'm into the wall.
Let's go.
We're going all the way across. We're doing a horseshoe.
Yep. Stay together. I'm with you, X.
When we get to the back wall, before we start crossing, we're going to get that tighter ball.
We need to get some revive kits, too.
Yeah, we'll get them.
Yeah, I got a loot. Because I only brought an Uzi with, like, four mags.
No worries, baby.
I got some ammo right now.
Buddha pop. I killed one guard. Yo, Buddha's popping off, bro.
Yeah, if this guy pushes right here, we'll just kill him and loot him.
Yeah, he's gonna push.
He's alone.
I love you, chat. Keep that energy, okay?
He's dead. You guys wanna loot him?
He's out in the open now.
Yeah,
oh,
I'm
left,
looting.
Right. Oh, more. Easy. Two bodies. Alright, let's loot this one first. They vanished. They both vanished.
Both vanished.
Alright, we gotta go.
Do not shoot dead bodies. That's why they're disappearing. If they go down, they go down.
Cocksucker.
I'm out of armor.
Keep going.
Oh, two right there. Careful, guys. What is? Dead?
You piece of shit. There's one across from this Bala.
Oh, he hit me. Oh, I'm one shot.
Your lap, you can heal and run. You can heal and run. You can heal and run.
I don't have armor. I don't have armor. I don't have armor.
I can drop you armor here.
Okay, okay.
B what?
Thank you.
B18-5.
I can lead. I can lead.
It's the one right here.
Marty.
Yeah.
Minus.
I'm going in.
Okay, I need armor.
How much is north?
I got south.
This coffee is so good, man. I killed two all the way down the alleyway.
Long south, better be the hallway. Better be the hallway, north, south.
Okay, I'm out of armor.
No, you're long hallway, not the box one.
X, you want to go down that alleyway?
XRD, XMZ.
XRD, XMZ.
XRD, XMZ. Everybody go back to main. I think we should probably maybe loot up here, though, I think.
Yeah. Look, I killed two down this hallway. Just hold me.
Okay, go there, go. Wall one, we're going.
Okay, I'm one shot. I have no armor.
We can try and loot these two.
Yeah, I killed two right here. They vanished. Gone. They just vanished. They're gone.
Let's go main and we can loot main.
Whoa! Holy shit! Don't fuck with me!
Loot him. I'm down bad. I have no armor.
Covering you to loot, Tony?
My guy was a deagle.
I got armor, I'm good.
Alright, we gotta get back up.
Let's just get back up. Let's go.
Okay, coming. Go now.
Yeah, go now.
Let's do it.
Alright.
In hand.
Rush.
I'm up time. No guards.
Good shit, we're clean.
Hold on.
Good first round, boys.
Healing.
I'm cleaning
I got this. Me and you.
Yeah, somebody cover. I'm healing.
Alright, Axe, go next.
Did you fail?
No. You got it.
Wait, no. You go. You're gonna get a 6, right? And then I'm gonna get 6 as well, or a 7.
My Uzi's about to break. I need another gun if somebody has a spare one.
Take my good part. Here, are you?
We're looking for loot so they can weaken them, but don't kill them, I don't think.
B24-9.
B24-9.
Good shit, Marty.
Yeah, what are you talking about? You piece of shit. You want to stay here for a minute and loot?
Yeah. We need at least like 2 to 3 hours and maybe like 3 hours each.
Yeah.
Grenade?
Get shit.
That thing hit me.
You piece of shit.
Do that one together.
Ready? 3.
Watching.
Oh no, there's one right there. I'm stuck. Alright, we're good. We can loot it now. Come here.
Again.
Oh. Mine. Oh. I didn't even get
one armor. Yeah, we should call those.
Yeah, let me loot the next body. I haven't
got anything. Who needs rifle ammo?
I also have rifle ammo. I can spare.
Where's the AK? No AKs yet? Okay.
I got theirs.
I only hit this guy 3 times. He's pushing. I'm gonna let him push up.
He's coming right now. He's super lit. He's about to walk in the stairs.
Let him walk up a bit. His aggro is bugged 100%.
Yeah.
Okay, he's about to walk up in 3, 2. He's up. All right, there should be maybe one more down there too. Careful.
I got a medi.
Oh, I wasn't able to loot that one.
Sorry, that was, I did it too late. I forgot. Sorry.
Yeah, it's no, okay. It's
we should do like, so that way nobody like, it's not like everybody swarms it. We should do like three people at a time. So three people go and then the next guard.
I hit that guy down the hallway 3 times. He's gonna come right now.
Yeah, my spot was pretty bad, but he had an angle on me.
You need the
this,
armor?
This is the best angle that we have enough. I got a heal.
Let me know if anyone needs armor.
Nade.
Down, it's down below. We're chill. He killed himself.
Nice, okay.
Do we want to move?
No, we don't want to move until we get the revives. I don't have any single one yet.
We should keep moving. We're just gonna swarm if we stay here.
We're gonna get swarmed
if we stay here.
I got a medi.
Alright, we should go then.
I think so too.
I just got hit from, I don't know.
Are you moving?
Hey, what was it?
Oh, I fucking threw that.
Who's down?
I'm literally
Food is down.
One more down, watch out! One more down there!
Ow.
I'm gonna start clearing lawn.
Can we grab Buddha?
I have a res.
You piece of shit! Here I come!
Got him.
Go, good.
I have a res for us, by the way.
Okay. Yeah, but like, we're not picking lower anymore. We can't pick that. We're only doing the glitch head spot for staircase. The guards go up the fucking room. Their aggro table is.
I shift them to the north.
Okay, their aggro is glitch when they go up. So you let them go up a little bit and you shoot them on the fucking Divinity Staircase. We don't even have to peek it or be in the staircase.
Sure, agreed.
I think one, two more kills and we're going.
Time to reload. There's a lat coming to stairs, about two.
That's good.
Three almost.
I just lit them. I lit them on the right side. They're coming.
Made.
Make that forge.
I lit that guy too. I'm just gonna lit them, light them up and not kill them. Okay, I lit most of the ones coming up.
Mahdi, be careful there.
Yeah, my bad.
There's about to be four coming up right now.
That's good.
One coming in.
I just shot the active at him.
Fuck, I actually killed one. Damn.
They're not pushing up here.
Okay, yeah, Marty, shoot one next to him.
Who has SMG ammo?
I have SMG ammo on me.
On my way.
You piece of shit!
Thank you, baby.
Jesus, fuck, man.
You want me to go loot that or not?
No, no deads. I think there's like 5 of them in there. If anybody has a grenade, you could probably just check it in there, but I'm probably not. Just let him up. He was crawling. Wait, that was an actual crawler.
Wait, he was crawling?
I think we're torching time here.
Yeah, I think we need to move as well.
All right, we'll loot in the alleys then. All right, guys, I'm gonna try.
What was it again? B. What was it? B. What?
If it's B, that means we have to go out to the right.
B,
out to the right.
B. Fucking. I don't remember.
Get ready to run. Don't shoot.
B 24 9, I think.
Go to the wall. Right side wall. Go.
Right side wall. Yeah, go down.
I'm watching. Watch it.
We gotta
run,
go.
Run.
Oh my God, we might. That's not good.
Just keep. Oh.
Just run. Do not shoot. Just run.
He walked right behind me. We'll have to pick him up.
I have a revive for him. Marty, yeah, if you can hear this, I'm coming for you, buddy. Do we want to... do we want to get him now? What do we want to do? Do the codes, then come back and get him? He's right in front of the center.
We can get him. We can get him. Just clear the...
give it a minute. I think him being down helps us out, to be honest. I'm going to be honest. I think him being down helps out a good amount.
Can you hack this, though, X?
Yeah.
You don't have to hack it.
Let's just go do this and then come back for him, then.
What's the hack location?
I think I said B32.
Gotta call you back, man. They're busy.
But do we even know what it was?
No, it was B229 or fucking anybody, please. B29.
B24. Wait, yeah, Marty, yell. I can hear you. B249. Let's go.
B249. Okay, let's go. I'm going.
B249, boys.
I need armor.
Hold on, X is stopped. Come on, X.
Going.
Anybody have armor?
Yeah, I can give you armor here. Yeah.
All right, it's gonna be around here. X, lead us to 24.
You want to loot him, Max? I'll cover. Fine.
Are we all good?
Yeah.
Marijuana seed, what the fuck?
I'm almost out of ammo, guys. If anyone has a ammo.
I think it's the one. I could be wrong, though. I think I got it wrong. It's the other one. It's the one over. It's fine, though.
I'm watching north. Or whichever direction this is.
Brian grow weed in here, huh?
Wall, every the wall. Wall. IEN3Y7D.
IEN3Y7D.
Yes.
Tony, you're alone.
No D, I don't think.
Tony, catch up. Alright, we gotta get to Marty. I will res him.
One's pushing. There's like seven more. Don't res right now.
I have your cross sling.
Anyone have more armor? Anyone here?
This is very tough. This spot over here we got, Tony, is very tough.
Oh, I'm sure. Hold on. I'm trying to cover. Just I'm gonna come cover X.
Grenades?
Wait, you got armor, brother?
Yeah, give me a second, please. I'm the only one that like never needs to ask for supplies. Dude, these fucking Dead Alive bandages are fucking dog shit.
Where are you?
Over by X and Tony. Middle.
Coming. What is it?
I have a reser.
Should we go for him?
Wait, too many over here.
Nah, I can't go over him. Too many.
Need backup.
Coming.
Where are you?
C-Sync.
I'm out of ammo entirely.
Where are dead guys? On the road to B, right?
Fuck.
Aren't we trying to get back to main?
Yeah, we need to go now, though. I think we gotta go now. We gotta get a lot of kills.
I think we go now, stabilize in main, then come down for Marty. We're going. Go main.
I'm going main.
Stop shooting, stop shooting. I got Marty.
I got you.
Nice. Good shit.
Sorry about that, Marty.
Oh, it's all good. Are we shooting? Okay, it's fine. I have a medi, by the way.
We're up, we're up.
Okay.
Everyone up, everyone up. Mic check.
Two of us don't have ammo at all. So
I have ammo for people.
Relax, we have plenty of ammo. People who need ammo on me. I'm gonna come over to this corner.
I have a lot of ammo.
Make sure someone's coming stairs.
The computer you did, what computer was it?
Loser. The second one.
Chat on stairs. I'm
reloading. Tony always tanks the bullets, bro.
Inventory manage.
Rifle and pistol ammo on me.
You do have SMG ammo.
Cover,
I don't have
cover.
Rifle. Or...
Somebody cover stairs.
I have no SMG ammo.
Okay, just cover me, guys. It's all good.
We're gonna loot for a while.
I didn't know you were behind me, sorry.
I'm gonna go for loot. Oh, it's gone already. Right here.
Middle. Accepted.
SMG ammo. One back.
Thank you. It's perfect.
So, we got two computers, right? So next computer technically is a 7, unless it's reset per person, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna die. Watch stairs, I'm gonna die.
You could try it.
Watch stairs, watch stairs.
X, you could try it, and then if it is
Marty.
A 7 and you don't want to get... Alright, get him up.
That's funny.
Here, I'll res him.
I got it. You res him, you res him.
Got you, buddy.
So I hack, right?
Loop.
And if it's 7 and if it's too difficult, we go back to Marty.
Why are the bodies despawning so fast?
I don't know.
Oh, shit. Take cover.
Bunch to loot. Go loot those. Oh, fuck. One more. Loot that.
Dragunov if someone wants it.
Dragunov is terrible in here, by the way.
We're out.
Well, so it is.
I had a pretty easy one. One of the fucking numbers just sped run. It went crazy mode.
Hey, was it 6 or 7 though?
It was 7.
Okay. So that confirms that it goes 6, 6, 7, 7, regardless of who does it.
My VR has a use left in it.
Mine doesn't.
Yeah, I had 1 coin flip because one of my fucking numbers went flying across the screen. Fuck me, dude. So how many heads does it would you have it left?
I have one.
I'm still good.
If that's the case,
mine's dead.
My call is this. I think it's really, I actually think it's pretty critical to run this with Yuno. He's clearly proven to be the best at it, and we know it's going, it doesn't matter who does it. It's going to go 6, 6, 7, 7, and then I think it's going to go 6, 6, 7, 7, then end on 8 or 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8.
But.
I think we're really fucking
close,
boys.
Did we prove that? By the way.
I think it ends on 8. I think 1, 8, and it's over.
Yeah, I actually kind of agree with you, JP, on that. It worst case is it's another 8 after.
The reason why I think that is because I don't think that the maker of this would have went to 9 because 9 is absolutely, but it's impossible, right?
Actually, did you fail twice?
I only failed once.
It's because Mickey failed twice, remember?
Yeah, so I think it is a total of 3 fails.
But Marty failed 0.
No, I failed 1.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Across.
So it's a total of 4 fails.
Yeah.
Interesting.
All right, boys. Decent attempt.
I failed the fucking coin flip.
That's a useful bit of info, too. If for some reason, I mean, I don't even know why it makes sense. Like, let's say in some world, we're on the 8 one, and Yuno fails it, and we get to 8, and Yuno has failed it twice. It would actually make sense to have one person give it an attempt, knowing that we have 4 total failures.
Yeah, I can do it.
Yeah, so I think Marty then runs a backup. If and when Yuno ever fails twice, Marty runs a backup and does it.
Wait, so...
At the end of the day, if Marty gets a lucky one, and it's easy, and he gets it, or if it just comes down to a coin flip on the last few, we could still get it that way.
Just to verify the information, then, that we learned. We get 4 if we use 2 different people, but if you only use 1 person, you only get 3 tries.
Yes.
Okay, interesting.
No, it's 4 across.
It is 4 across? Okay.
Yeah, it's 4 fails across. Yeah,
no. But I I thought we had failed previously. If the same person fails it three times in a row, it shuts down.
Perhaps, but that margin gives us absolutely nothing. I don't think it's, we shouldn't even talk about it. Like that margin gives us no advantage at all.
I think the only advantage I was talking about is, like, let's say we get to the 8 hack and Uno fails it twice.
True. Savage, arms. You have a brain,
one
man.
One more time before Uno tries it last smart. Time.
I agree. I think that gives you, like, an extra opportunity to succeed. All right, we know something new now.
I'm going to be honest with you. I think just because of how the hack is, I think if we have one hacker doing the 8, we let him get all the tries back to back. Because you get into, the flow of it.
Oh, that's true. That's true.
Getting two people cold is two wasted attempts, I think.
Yeah, that's fair. It's probably not enough an advantage to be worth it. So,
why don't I just keep going until I fail one time?
Exactly. That's what I'm saying.
Oh yeah, I agree with that way. And then after that, Uno takes over.
Yeah, in my opinion, the extra attempt is actually useless. Instead, we're actually burning two attempts, or we're just burning the main one anyway. Because yesterday, okay. you know, the three in a row, right? Three eights, and it was kind of rocky. Then he popped off again. I think if we got him cold again, it would probably went back to the old pattern. So that's what I think. You could ask him though.
So right now, how many headsets are we sitting on just to verify? Mine burned. Did all of yours stay?
Mine is
10%.
Yours is good, X.
Yeah, okay. I think we have more though, didn't we?
Headset has two more attempts on it.
And Buddha,
I still have a Pixel Pad.
We can do a five man.
Yeah, wait, mine expired.
Yours expired. Then we have to do a five man, or we wait till next money.
Wait, so we have two burn then? We can only do four men.
No. You guys have one extra, 100%, right? You guys said you have one more.
Where? Who does? I give you guys one, and I give
yesterday,
you guys two.
Yesterday, I gave up seven.
Yeah, no, we did it twice yesterday after you left, Marty.
Yeah, five of them were at like 100%, and the other two, I don't know.
We're missing two then. That's okay.
Here's what I think. We've gotten a lot of info. I don't know. I don't think we run it again today. I think we save our headsets. We hit a yacht neck tsunami at the start of tsunami. I have a Pixel Pad. I would say this because we don't have a bunch of reserves. I want to be able to learn.
Okay, somebody banned WoW, new guy here, please.
Because we don't have any reserves. Marty, let's have you hack the yacht next tsunami because you're so cute.
Like, why are we digging ourselves in this hole here now, though? Because we should have. Not that we shouldn't bring Marty or X, but I'm so tired of, like, let's bring Uno, let's bring us when we clearly can't do that.
Three tsunamis in a row.
I agree. I will be here tonight to help you, Marty. I'm down.
So we can just not worry about, like, oh, let's not waste a try on this time. We can just have like three sets and just keep going in, and one of them will be the one. You know what I'm saying? Like, well, oh no, we should wait for this person. So this that. Fuck that.
All right.
Just shut up.
Oh, well.
Thank you, man.
Okay.
Sorry.
Y'all just keep ignoring that issue. I've literally brought up the issue how many times now, chat? At least 10 times today?
Not.
How do you know?
At least 10 times today?
We just checked.
We checked before.
Okay, we can go check on that.
And then I get ignored.
Oh god, are you good?
Hey, Mickey. It's a good try, guys. Good try. I mean, hey honestly,
you motherfuckers not think sometimes. I don't mean to be rude, but I'm just confused here now.
What's up, baby?
Because we went from agreeing to doing our own yacht, right? To now we're going to do a yacht with Marty, but we're going to keep ignoring the fact that we are seven people. And just going to deal with the problem when it happens. It's really starting to piss me off.
Wouldn't Mickey just hack the yacht next tsunami? Why don't we do that?
I'll hack it next tsunami then.
Okay, who's going to sit out now, though?
What do you mean? We literally, this next tsunami, after, like, in 4 hours or 5 hours.
I don't know. When we do the VAR, who is sitting out? Because now we just came up with an entire plan that's not going to go with the plan that we came up with earlier, right?
I mean, I'll sit out until I can hack the yacht. And I'll focus on getting the yacht hacked down. There. Easy.
I don't know. I feel like sometimes we talk and nobody fucking listens and we just ignore a problem that's happening and then it's gonna come down to awkwardness. Or just be like, fuck it, okay, who's getting benched now? Instead of just solving the issue before it happens.
It's not awkward. Let me work on figuring out the yacht and hacking the yacht.
Hello? I mean, it's 100% awkward, yeah.
Yeah, we do, guys, we do.
I don't think it's awkward.
Okay.
We got reds at the Manor X.
Yeah, we can beat the Manor real quick.
Okay, what kind of guns you got extra?
I think a couple of pistols, like SMG, just random shit.
Guns, I got it. Don't worry, I can get rid of it.
What about Termit? You got Termit?